Okay, so today something is about a new series I'm gonna be starting, which is Battle! Okay, so today we're gonna decide which is better, Roblox or Minecraft. You can put your thoughts on in the comments down below. My thought is that it's gonna be, let's just say that Roblox is a game of mini games where you can like play Lego, you can play like Roblox Lego style, you can play several stuff. But how about Minecraft? Minecraft also has mini games, and you can start your survival world, build stuff that's never been happened before, and try to find the lore of the backstories and temples and Herobrine and stuff. I do not know much about Roblox. Roblox has so many mini games. The only thing that isn't added to Roblox yet is building. My thought is that Minecraft is better because there's still a lot of stuff that's going. Like Roblox is just adding a whole new mini game, but Minecraft is staying with the old mini games. Also, it's really easy to make money. It's really easy to make money in Minecraft. It's really easy to like make videos in Minecraft. So in Roblox, so it's just a matter of opinion. But I think Minecraft is better because I played it more and it's fun. It's like there's so much backstory stuff. There's cursed servers. There's cursed worlds. There's like Herobrine and stuff. Yeah, just a lot of stuff. So I think Minecraft is better. So I'm gonna make a part 2 of which is better, but instead of Roblox and Minecraft, I'm gonna do sandwiches with bananas. Yeah. So thanks for watching the video, guys. Please like down. Please put a like down below and subscribe. And also comment down on which is better, Roblox or Minecraft. So please subscribe and hit the notification bell.